Gotta do this, we gotta do this. Toggle HUD off. We're gonna enable thing is. Ghost mode to can fly through stuff. Goose here. They can't see my password. I don't think so. It doesn't pop up with the password, it just pops up what I'm using to find my hiding machine. Go. So first we have gate. We've got the spike. Out of the wall. I've got damn foot. Tech foot. All these are away from the hack. Caps as well. We have the first door. We have the outer layer of traps and pillars. The inner layer with another four set of turrets. Some supplies. Oh. Good loot here. And good loot here. And up here we have some more bolts we can try and get a hold of. Except from that, it's pretty much it. Okay, boy. Hey, it's not really expect at all, is it? It kind of looks ugly. Also in the inner wall, we got some nice like crap. We ran over that. That too, definitely. It's a bang mode. I'm going to cut this down because I have to record for at least 5 minutes for it to save, I think. I do not know. Or until my Discord server announced that I'm streaming. It's one or the other. I can't really hear you right now because the rain is in the game.